Yeah, put your weight on me. We're on.
I'm on.
Okay, are you right?
Got the side stand up.
Yes, side stands up, or I couldn't get it into gear. Alright, you comfy?
Yeah, so far, yeah.
No, I meant ready to go.
I think so, yes.
Alright, let's go then. We'll just be nice and steady.
Visor down.
Yeah, that's all right. Just hold your hand. Everything like that's better done when we're moving.
Okay.
Where you look is what the camera will see that you've got on.
Mm-hmm.
Which way looks best, north or south?
Oh,
go south, go down through Seam and then drop into... Yeah?
Yeah.
Cutting grass. Oh, hello, what's going on here? First time you've been on with the bags on, isn't it?
Yeah.
And?
Well, your right leg is right up against it.
Yeah.
Your left leg
is. Is it comfortable enough? Move your right foot until you're comfortable.
Come on.
Eh?
I can't, because the box is in the way.
Oh, so you want it further back and not further forward? Right. See, your mesh might have been a bit on the chilly side.
Probably.
Quite nice. I think the mesh stuff comes into its own at about 20 degrees. If we come past any big shiny shop windows where you can look in and get a view of the pair of us on the bike, please do. Another speed van. Looks like a bloody ice cream van. And I think if we go right, we can get the coast road down, can't we? Yeah? Yeah, I'm gonna. It's a big house, that one, isn't it? Beautiful.
I was thinking we'd have a better borrow time with the scooter in
London. What, a 125? I'd rather get one of the 650 cruisers. I've never in my life ridden a scooter, I wouldn't know where to start. Well, obviously getting your leg on it. Go and have a look and see, go and find somewhere that's got some scooters local and give it a try. But yeah, the damn sight cheaper. Registration plate. Hello, what have we here? Environment Agency.
Eh?
The Environment Agency. Must be some kind of rare cuckoo or something in the woods.
The
crisp
packet will be open.
Is it?
Yeah, but not the crisp
packet. What are they going to be making then? Clothes?
I don't know, she went to.
Who?
Paul McCartney.
Oh, Stella McCartney?
Oh, the other one.
I've no idea. The one that has one leg?
Yeah.
Well, I've no idea what she's into. Do you want to call into Crimden, or shall we carry on down to, thingy?
Oh,
yes. True enough. Can you get a good look at the ship in the museum as we go past it, don't you think?
Aye.
Thank you. HMS Trincomalee. Oh. Oh, road closed. We use diverticatalised. Alrighty. Not been this way before. I want to go left. There'd be the sea. Have you any preferences down here, love?
No, I don't.
Do you want to get a sandwich or something?
No, I can do. The other end is
the best. The other end rather than this end.
Yes.
Okay. All these parking spaces. See anywhere you fancy, give us a yell.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, what's happened here?
Mm-hmm. Is that paper?
No. Did I carry on through, or?
You can't do it. You can see a supermarket. damage it is.
95 pence, I think. Motorcycle's £1.30.
You've got some change, haven't you?
Yeah, I've got a pocket full.
Don't need to get out.
No, no, it's fine. I've got the side stand down, we're good. If you're all right. So this is it, the fabled transporter bridge, which we've only done once before, haven't we?
Yeah. Short last time, okay?
Aye. It says the bridge will not operate in poor visibility or high winds. Mm-hmm. Is what it says.
Is that just a statue that Linton down there?
The witch?
No.
I think so. I don't know what else it would be. Seems to be outside the stadium of some description. Is that not the Middlesbrough Football Club place?
I think so, yeah. Riverside, so.
Yes.
Where do these panniers go on in different places?
No, no. There's just the one place for them. That's it. That's where they sit.
Nope.
Ouch.
No, sorry. I wonder why that one's further forward then.
It isn't. That I'm aware of.
I'm not that lopsided.
It's going at a fair roll of lick, you know, when you look up at that bogey coming through.
They'll not let you on till they've come off.
No, I know. Lovely day for it, isn't it?
I'm for one yard, Jimmy.
Oh, yes.
Yeah. You'll have more fun than me.
Just a different road. There's, yeah. there's not so many bends on this. How many journeys do you do in any given day?
Depends how busy we get.
Aye.
Yeah. We do about
70,
75, something like that in a day.
Aye. Yeah. A lot. When you add it up.
There you go, sir.
Continuous running for 4 hours.
Yeah.
Lovely.
Last 2 1 a night.
Thank you, sir. Good helmet.
Yeah.
How many miles to the ground do you get though? I know. I've seen little lasses 5'2" riding these things. Better than me, you know. That's because they fit. I'm just fat. Yeah, their joints all work. Yeah. Yes. Youth is wasted on the young, that's my view.
Yeah, the
ninja. Alright. You not got one now?
No.
Yes. I was this bloke last year, 71, passed his test. 71. Yeah. He got a Suzuki Bergman and went straight across to Europe with his wife on the back. 71. But for us all. Cheers now.
Thank you.
Well, that was lovely.